Here working on my greenside bunker shot. We got to knock some more of that rust off. I'm going to get set up 10 feet left of where I want the ball to land. I'm going to roll the face open. So I have my normal setup. Now with the face open, I move the club back 3 to 4 inches. I'm going to swing with my setup. The ball's going to shoot out to the right towards my target and I'm set. All the angles are taken care of. It's that simple. So now I'm going to make a pretty aggressive swing. And there's the ball going right out onto the green. I never felt the ball. I'm throwing the sand forward and through. So I want you to think about this. Two things that we normally don't do. We don't make swings that are this aggressive with the flag so close, 10, 15 yards away. And we're not used to hitting 2, 3, 4 inches behind the golf ball. We have to practice the shot. Now, how do we do it? I want you to walk the line. That's right. You're gonna draw a line straight through on the sand in the practice area. Then you're gonna mark a spot about 3 inches in front of the ball. That's where the ball's gonna be. And then you walk the line. Practice hitting that line. Look at the divot, get the consistency, be aggressive, and feel that sand. Then, when you come back out, you're ready to go. You get set up. You aim 8 to 10 feet left of where you want the ball to go. Roll the face open, move it back, swing, and there's a beautiful greenside bunker shot. You can't be afraid to move forward and through, make an aggressive swing, throw that sand out, and you're going to throw the ball right onto the green and lower your scores.